Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Down syndrome. Now Down syndrome is also called as trisomy 21. Why it's called? Let's study and find out today. Down syndrome is one of the disorders in which the 21st chromosomes have an extra chromosome. So there are three chromosomes total at the 21st position. That's the reason it is also called as trisomy 21. Now this individual will not have 46 chromosomes inside their single cell, but they'll have an extra one, which will lead to total 47 number of chromosomes. This unequal distribution brings a lot of problems, that is genetic as well as physical. Down syndrome. Now if I talk about Down syndrome, it is a disorder in which there is an extra chromosome present at 21st position, and since there is an extra chromosome present, it is also called as trisomy 21. When I say trisomy, it means three. It is an autosomal abnormality. Now Down syndrome leads to total 47 chromosomes inside a cell, and remember, we as normal human beings have 46 total number of chromosomes. They have an extra pair. Now this happens due to unequal distribution or non-disjunction. Now unequal distribution, especially when gametes were formed or non-destruction of sister chromatids, are very clearly responsible for this. Now during meiosis, always equal distribution should happen in the gametes, but in Down syndrome there is an unequal distribution that leads to this disease. So students, in this part of the chapter what we came across was about Down syndrome and how does Down syndrome functions. I hope students you are very clear with this concept. Thank you.